Being an EA chief has helped me at my school, both in my leadership role and my classroom practice. So the best part about being involved in the marking operation is really feeling valued by QCAA, feeling like you're a valued member, a valued contributor, that your subject expertise as a teacher in Queensland actually makes a difference. So it's really highlighting our professional judgment. The marking operation for the external assessment really caters to all career stages. It invites the graduate teacher, the proficient teacher, the experienced teacher, those who are certified, highly accomplished lead teachers, as well as semi-retired and retired teachers. So, you know, as long as we have a full teacher registration and a passion within our as subject matter experts, I would fully endorse and encourage people to apply.